So, let's see how this goes.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Snake edges. Kinda hate. Oh, that's bad. Doesn't know how to launch it though. Oh, nice! Nice poke, nice poke. Thought he was gonna go low.
Round two. Fight.
There is the orbital. Don't know why that worked, but I'll take it. Punish. Yeah.
4. Fight.
Oh boy. All right. Oh, nice. Every time I think he's gonna go low, he goes mid. It's nice. It's good on him. Oh, that's not sidestep right. No duck. Ooh, good block. Good bait on the parry. Nice, nice. Get the floor break! Oh, this is gonna suck! Oh, good whip punish! Punish. Interesting. Nice.
Final round. Fight.
Dang. Nice, nice.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Oh boy. No launch. Oh, that was unfortunate. That's it.
Round two. Fight.
Good attack. Oh boy! I need to stop. I need to watch out for that string. It's the Brian string! Oh boy, that's the one. Snake Angie? Oh wow! Ah! Touch it ever!
Round four. Fight.
I respect it. Aye! There it was again. He just keeps hitting me with it. Out. Oh, good block! Woo! Oh no! He did the orbital! I did a down one when I wanted a down forward one. Oh, that was painful. Good sidestep. Ooh, good sidestep. No break. Fine. That's gonna suck. Nice. Good game. Good. Okay, Akunimitsu, how do I fight this character again? When they dash, they honestly go low a lot, so I just gotta watch out for that. She has a couple of other things. Oh yeah, if she does her teleports, if it's the left hand with purple effects, it's punishable. If it's the right hand with no effects, it's not punishable. Okay. Mishima building, though, stage might cause some problems.
Fight.
It's a little laggy, but it's not... unbearable. That's the safe one.
KO.
And just wait.
Round three. Fight.
That actually wasn't bad. It looks a little funky, but I mean, the actual connection itself, not bad. Why can't Street Fighter V do this? Just kidding. I'll give Street Fighter that it has rollback. Tekken does not have rollback. Just really good delay-based. Oh boy. Nice. Good on him. That was a good wall combo. Punish. Ah, I couldn't sidestep. How the heck? I got a duck instead. That's a rip. Doing the back turn stance. That's not safe, sir.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice. Good counter hit. Is that not safe? I swear that was. Oh! Hi, cameraman, please. Oh, it beat my orbital! Dang, nice.
Round four. Fight.
There it is. Like, I knew it was punishable, it's just I was punishing the wrong one.
You're going
oh man, oh man. I need more Kunimitsu practice.
Get ready for round one. Fight.
Ooh, interesting. Huh, I can parry that.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Good punish. Aww, I didn't get the second hit. That was unfortunate.
Great. Round three. Fight.
Good punish.
Perfect.
Oh, that is a mid. Thought it was gonna go low with the back turn.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, I did the orbital too late again. There's the low.
Round two. Fight.
Maybe I should just low parry. There we go. Ooh, baby. Oh, that's safe? Interesting. Oh, good whip punish.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Now he's going for the mids. Nice. This is fun. Round one. Fight. Uh-oh. Connection's going a bit wild. Good punish, good punish.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh, not so fast. Throwing out buttons.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, good down four, too. Jeez. Orbitals for the win!
Round four. Fight.
Good throw, good throw. Yeah, I'm gonna learn Kunimitsu after this. She's so sick. Nice, nice.
Final round.
This is fun. All right, let's see how you handle this wall pressure. Oh boy, that's gonna suck. Ah! Oh, dang.
You win.
That was unfortunate.